students, fellows, the world, with Professor Joseph Nuchwezi at Nuchwezi Research. This short moment we're going to have, starts with this volume I have before you here. Architecture, advanced computer architecture, systems designer, Richard Watkins. Very good book. It's not the reason this, we have this piece of paper. Can you see that? So you find that interesting things about languages, especially natural formal languages that humans use, could be explored by looking at the alphabets which define or allow them to be expressed. Languages like T, which is a special string manipulation programming language that I'm working on, would allow us to explore things like, for example, if you created a cipher based on an alphabet wrapped around a grid of let's say 12 columns as opposed to 13, which would be the case let's say for the wrote 13 cipher. What would happen? What kind of patterns or interesting properties can you discover in such encoding mechanisms? And other such stuff. So I'm looking at that also because I'm reading a lot of the referential foundational theory and philosophy and ideas as expressed in this Oxford Dictionary of Computing. I'm drinking lots of water and sometimes tea. That's it. Subscribe to the channel on YouTube. Also, we have a special place on the internet, on Telegram, where a lot of adventures in writing and explorations are being archived. So, you can check that out. That's about it.